The question, how can I start learning to play the guitar from the basics of music theory? In my opinion, the most important things you'll need to learn are, learn the standard major scale and the natural minor scale, and learn them as a set of intervals, rather than just a list of notes. Learn each of the triads, root plus third plus fifth, in the major and natural minor scales. Learn how these triads form chords in a key signature. Learn how to add additional notes to a triad to form denser chords, e.g. major triad plus major seventh equals my seven chord, major triad plus B7 equals dominant seventh chord, etc. Learn the difference between, for example, a B9 and a bad 9. You could probably learn all of this in about a week. I learned it over the course of 2 days by reading music theory websites. It is not complicated. Once you've done that, you can start experimenting with different scales and modes, figuring out how changing the scale, say, to the harmonic minor scale from the natural minor, affects the triads and chords that pair with the key signature. That should be enough to keep you busy for a few years, but if you start to get bored of that, you can start reading about grade 2 harmony and formal music composition. A final note, always take the time to apply what you've learned. Music knowledge is pointless unless you use it in context. Playing music is the best part of music.